We're now going to measure the head, which is a very important part of a newborn exam. And we try to get the maximum distance between the occiput and the frontal. So we want to make sure that we're the maximum circumference as far as the frontal occipital circumference. Measuring this baby's head measurement is 34.6 centimeters. I usually double check this at least twice to make sure I get the same measurement, if not three times, again, making sure that I'm consistent. And so that is 34.6 centimeters.